Hi guys, welcome back to another custom vest video. Today we're on video 5 of putting back together, of taking apart my oldest RC car. And we're going to be putting back on some screws and finishing it up. And then on episode 6, we are going to be driving it around and see how it drives. This car cannot drift, but we can see how it drives. I do not know which screws are the right screws to put in, but let me show you the ones. Remember, I'm going to put on the cover and then just the ones. Now, we're putting on the Lamborghini cover. Tipping it on the upside down side and putting in the remaining 4 screws. So guys, this might be a bit of a short video because we've only got to put in a couple of screws and then we're done. Pretty sure that's soon, so we'll move on to the next. Show you guys the bottom, and yeah, then we'll put in the batteries in. See, that is in the racetrack. Okay, the next grid. Great. Okay, guys, this is gonna be the first bit of part 5. So, see you guys.